Okay, this is the Sunset Trio. I'm Stephanie.
I'm Cora.
And I'm Christina.
And this is our last video.
Probably.
Our finale.
Montage!
I want to... I want to be someone else, so I'll explode. Floating upon the surface for the bird. The bird. The bird.
The Sunset Trio is breaking up because me and Cora couldn't get along.
Montage!
And Cora decided to repeat it.
Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now. Cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now. Cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.
Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black cake. But we're each gonna have our own channels. Me and Christina, we're gonna have a channel probably called The Gruesome Twosome or Double Trouble or something like that.
That's her channel, which is called We Be Fat. Probably spelled with a PH. Montage!
Stop before you fall into the hole that I.
Rephresh. After douching.
Rephresh. Christina knows all about that, doesn't she? I guess this is our video to say goodbye.
Sexual intercourse.
Look who I'm next to. It's Jessica Nebraska.
Howdy, y'all.
Can you see this? I'm with Jessica Nebraska. I gotta get a picture. All right, hold on.
Oh, please, no pictures. No pictures.
Too bad. I'm getting your picture.
Good luck getting it. No! Can't tell it's me. Oh, you punch me again. I'm gonna go cow's udder on your ass. My Uncle Billy Ray, he's gonna cowboy stomp your ass.
Hello, I'm B-Roy.
And I'm Pedro.
When did you start standing next to me?
When did you start getting fat?
I haven't eaten this. I learned that the Sunset Trio was breaking up, but I started stress eating, okay?
Wait, the Sunset Trio is breaking up? Where will I get all those little boys from then?
Bomb, bomb, bomb,
bomb, bomb, bomb, bomb, bomb,
and my vagina.
I don't know how the song goes.
Anyways, this is Theresa.
Alright.
That's okay. Becky.
Yeah.
Okay. She's suffering from veg sill.
In case you didn't know that, which I think you should know.
Is that a disease? Veg sill. Rephresh.
Oh, God! Oh, my vagina!
I know Taekwondo.
Ugh.
Oh, I am never having children.
I'm the 70s version of Cora.
What you doing with that gay-ass frown?
I'm like, you don't have one.
White people don't belong with frowns, biatch. By the way, my baby daddy proposed.
Are you being racist against my whiteness and my fro?
I'm being racist against your fro because you don't belong with it. Listen up here. You do not get a fro because